I'm 5.
Damn. See this glow, man. Man, like, do you have this kind of glow?
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you all know, it's your girl, me, Adejumo. Yes, if you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing to my channel. Thank you for wanting to see this girl. Yes, and if you're a returnee, thank you for always sticking around. Yes, don't mind me, I'm just feeling myself. Yes,
gosh, I'm fine.
So guys, in today's tutorial I'll be teaching something very, very simple, and it's like the most technical part of makeup anyway. It's just simple, how to trim your eyebrows by yourself, as well as how to draw a perfect eyebrow. Yes, if you are yet to subscribe, please click on the subscribe button below, like, and drop a comment if you have any question as well. If you like this hair, I got it from Jenna's Hair. You can check out her. You can check her out on Instagram. Yes, her hair are quality and very affordable, and she ships outside the country. As you guys can see, my eyebrows are pretty full. I barely trimmed them, so I'll be trimming this first, then I draw. Yes. So guys, I will be using a scissors to trim first. So the first thing you need to do is to brush your hair up, your eyebrow hair, or the hair, just brush it up. Yes, and I'll brush that up and trim with a blade. So you want to go in to the down part, the lower part of your eyebrows, and trim the edges just a bit off. I really don't go too much, I just trim gently, as you can see. So guys, I trimmed this side, and I'll just repeat same thing on this other part. The next thing you want to do is to clean the top as well. Most times I just leave it like this. Most times. So now what you need to do is to brush down, sorry, so you can see clearly, and you just gently bring down the blade. You don't want to go into the brows. So I will still go in again with a transparent gel. So guys, this is how it looks like, and I really tried to blend, but since I'm still going to make a video after this, so there is no point. So this is how it looks like, and like I said, if you know you won't be doing your skin work, it's better you don't highlight the top of your brows. You just leave it and just highlight beneath it, so it looks neater and seamless. Yes, so but because I would be going in with foundation after this, I would just leave it this way. So this is what it looks like, guys. I hope you learned something. I'll be putting the names of the products I use in the description box in case you need them. And that's just it. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment. If you have any question, please comment down below in the section box, and I would be replying. If you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing, thank you for watching me this far, for staying till the end of the video. I really do appreciate, and do stay safe. Don't forget to stay safe. Don't forget to do the needful. Yes, only go out when it is necessary. Yeah, you could be like me and stay indoors for weeks. Yes, so guys, I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.